guys, welcome to the Path of Mortals. I'm Cindy, and today I have another jewelry piece to show you, so come on. So what I have here is an absolutely beautiful sterling silver wolf pendant. This little guy is actually not so little. He weighs in at 16 grams. These beautiful black details are done by black patine, which is a technique that's very old but still used today. This is actually an original design. It's made by a South Bohemian artist who works for Arma Epona. So wolves are commonly used in many, many legends, many nations. Everyone loves the wolf. The reason for that is because the wolf mostly symbolizes enduring strength and, of course, freedom. But this wolf is no ordinary wolf. He's actually Fenrir, and he is the son of Loki. This pendant is actually perfect for anyone, man, woman, child, Viking, and it is definitely suited for everyday wear since the sterling silver gives it so much weight. If you're interested in finding out more information or the price of this little guy, make sure you check out the link below the video. I'll give you all the details. And if you want to keep up with all of our other videos, make sure you subscribe and give us a like. And of course, leave us a comment. We absolutely love them. And we'll see you next time on the Path of Mortals.